with bands around the wives. Police should beat their fucking skulls in and act them lights. Illegitimate, illiterate blacks should have no rights. They go from having lives to having life, and I pay to feed their appetites and give them TV with satellites. Thus Steven's stealing dirty fucking heat and stealing dope. He just steal a boat and sail their monkey asses back to Africa. Stealing those with giant gates made of stealing boats. Go try and save the decent white God-fearing folks. With strangers moving in and in my own backyard. Homebound battlefield, dying is hard. Crime is rising on my horizon. And it's getting mighty hard for folks to find a job. A lot of folks say that the times is changing, but the mundane change, the mundane stay the same. And I don't know where I'm going to go. I don't know. Discredit this with rude hard speech, cause I'm not anti-Semitic. Jews are cheap, with every breath they're breathing through large beaks. They're telling more fibs and squeezing four kids into two car seats. What a waste of white skin, heartbeats and faces like men. Nigga lovers who treat the beast as if the ape was like them. They killed the Savior Christ, then denied that he was God's seed. It doesn't come as a surprise they meet the Nazis. I live to see the day that rabbis declare their gods within their birth. So they ain't a Jewish thing that works. We should take care of the rich at first, the moniker. And swallow out their breath and words with yarmulkes till they turn to vomiters, choking on their manly shevets. And orders to the foreheads will make some handy weapons. There's no room for clandestine gold when we last emerge. We'll just like them all the man prefer. Changing, but the more things change, the more they stay the same. And I don't know where I'm gonna go. I don't know. You know who probably hurts us most? Those sneaky guys with cheeky eyes and the turban folks, giants who settle on our urban coast. I wish that they would drop dead, buying up convenience stores and restaurants. You know they're sneaking, and I'm tired of the lenient laws treating them like real Americans. When after all, these rice-eating heathens even eat their cats and dogs, and that's because they're misers. Fucking cabbies in a hurry, covered in the stench of curry, and they're also drivers. The law provides us with no means of protection, not even a weapon to stop an evil conception. And my people are threatened by the rate at which they multiply, alarming enough to make the true patriots' pulses high. Cultist-like worship, Hindu and Buddhist ritual. Our Lord Christ returned in his grave due to his principles. The way they take their bread from the blessed ones. The only good brown and yellow folks are dead ones. The strangers is moving into my own backyard. Hometown battlefield, times is hard. Crime is rising on my horizon. And it's getting mighty hard for folks to find a job. A lot of folks say that the times is changing, but the more things change, the more they stay the same. There. I'd like to add, lastly, AIDS ain't a disease. We should take 10 of our visa, jam them up the pillow, fighting fags, ass cheeks. Tax it twice as bad. What kind of woman doesn't like the shag? No dick for those chicks. What kind of life is that? With marches fighting for the rights of drag queens and queers, whose sperms are like germ farms, breeding fear. Fucking fairies need brassiers, high heels and dick. The stuff's so scary to even hear it, I'm feeling sick. Your body parts have a way, feeling bit silly, fairy. Nobody wants facts and dykes to join the military. We're better off killing every bitchy lesbian and wimpy feminine man than the left them in. Then again, I know it seems like I'm the devil's riding henchman. No one on this earth loves all of God's inventions. Alright, guys. Not to mention, I gotta think the trying to talk with Satan and lots of tension. It's a lake of dry and north operation. And I got straight up moving in my own backyard. Blown down battlefield, time is hard. Time is rising on my horizon. And it's getting mighty hard with folks to find a job. A lot of folks see. Changing up the moment.
Thank you guys. That was unnecessary. I'll probably use that later. So, I'm very resourceful. I make art out of shit people throw to me on stage.